That is one, I think, a major difference being a फौजी kid and a civilian kid. You don't know that आपके पापा कब वापस आ रहे हैं.
Every 2 years getting used to a new place, for me that was the primary distinguishing factor of being an army kid. You know, when I would make a friend at a new place and then I'd start getting close to that person, my first fear would be, Isha, don't get too close, you'll have to leave and you'll have to leave this person behind.
I've changed over 10 to 15 schools.
By the time we would develop good relationships with people, it would be time to move. And then we had to start over again.
घर नहीं था, we had quarters basically. It was never called a house. कि आप जहाँ पे सुबह जाके वापस आ जाओ, that is a house for you. And
from one city to another, the house would be different. But the aspect that will still be a quarter, an MES quarter with MES staff, with the same beds, with the same dressing table, that would be home for me.
For us, the feeling of home kept changing all the time. It was never constant. But then I think that's what the army teaches you, that you know, that how life can throw circumstances at you, whether or not you're ready, and you just have to jump on. Being a member of that institution gives us more perspective towards what it really means to basically sacrifice your whole life for the nation.
If I see someone in uniform, it will give me goosebumps. But yaar, ye kya hai? Yehi hai, bas, I want to do this in my life.